the investiture ceremony of Sai International Residential School. Vice Chairperson of the group, Director of Education, Deputy Headmaster, Faculty, Director of Administration, and all my dear children. Important day for the school as well as each one of you for two reasons. Today, for the first time, since this is the first year of the school, the first school leaders are going to be inducted. And normally, for our investiture ceremony of Sai International School or Sai International Residential School, we always keep someone who are in charge of discipline of the state. So always we have either the principal secretary home, DG police, commissioner police, additional commissioner police to come and take oath or give oath to the new leaders. Objectives of Sai International Residential School is to bring out that leadership quality which is there in you. So what is a leader? A leader is a person who knows the way. Remember the three things that I'll tell of a leader. A leader is a person who knows the way. Who? Louder, who? Who shows the way. Who? And who goes the way. Who? So who knows the way, who shows the way, and who goes the way. So knows the way means he knows the qualities of a leader and how he, as a responsible person, can lead. Shows the way means he also trains others how to be a good leader. And how does he do that? He goes the way. That means he also does what he asks others to do. So if I as a leader, I will tell children you should assemble by 9 o'clock, right? So as the house leaders or as the leaders who are going to be inducted here, including the faculty, including the headmaster, suppose we tell that you children should come here by 9 o'clock, so by 8:45 we should all be here. The leaders should be here much before the children. So that is what goes the way and you shows the way. Right? There was an instance where a king wanted to find out who can be the best prime minister. Right? So he went to the educational institution or the youth of that particular country and he selected about 10 of them. And these 10, he wanted to see who will be the best one who can be the prime minister. So he gave some seeds and told for whom these seeds will turn into a tree within a period of 1 year. He will be the prime minister or he will be the prime minister. So seeds were given. So out of the 10, 9 children, the tree used, the seeds germinated, it became plant and slowly it became tree and they were going very fast. One boy who did not have his father, mother and son, so they tried to pour water in the pot and to see that the seed germinates and it becomes a tree. At the end of 1 year, where all these 9 children, the trees were almost 3 feet, 4 feet high. This boy, the particular pot, there was nothing. So he was quite afraid to come to the king because the king will behead because he has not been able to even grow a seed. The mother said, don't worry, you just go and tell, I tried, I gave manure, I gave water, I did whatever possible, but the seed did not germinate, what can I do? So he also went. So all the 9 displayed their plants and they got clapping and they were very happy, and they were measuring the height of the tree. Whichever height is highest, probably that person will get the prime ministership. The king looked at all the 10 pots and called the boy where the seed has not germinated and told that he is the boy who should be the prime minister. Everybody, including all the people seated with the king, were aghast, were surprised that he gave a challenge that whichever tree grows the fastest will be the prime minister. But now he wants to call someone where the tree or the seed has not even germinated. So the king explained that I had given the seed boiled. Once you boil the seed will never germinate. So he had given boiled seeds to all the 10. All the 9, what they did, since the seeds did not germinate, they went to the market, got plants, and put it in the pot. But this is the only boy who did not do anything, any wrong. He had his highest honesty and integrity. So he was chosen as the prime minister. So what does the story signify? The story signifies a leader, apart from being a leader, apart from being who shows the way, who knows the way, and who goes the way, a very, very crucial ingredient to be a leader is honesty and integrity. You need to be absolutely honest, and integrity should be highest order. Otherwise, everybody else will see that you are not a true leader. If you have a bias, if you like some students, if you dislike some students, if you like some teachers, if you dislike some teachers, if you like some house, dislike some house, you do not have the integrity to become a good leader.